586 divided by 2. 5 is not less, therefore with 5. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 5 but not greater. 2 multiply by 3, 6. 6 is greater. Multiply by 2 is 4, is not greater. Okay. Subtract 5 minus 4 is 1. Next, 18. 2 multiply by 9. 18 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 18 minus 18, 0. Next, eliminate 0 here. Okay. 6. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. 6 minus 6, 0. Next, there is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay.